Okay, we do a fried pork wong. It's one of the popular food for Cambodians. This is a pork wong, you know. We fry this with the pickled cabbage or pickled lettuce. It's very nice. We have a lot of garlic here. Then they add this fish sauce, sugar. Oh, this is chicken soup. This is pickled lettuce, pickled cabbage. I don't know what you prefer to call it. But it is a really nice dish. On top of this, it's awesome. It's delicious. This is a rural chicken. It's a naturally raised chicken, which is very nice. You can see the meat is awesome. Very nice. Beautiful. Nice. This is the final product of fried pork wong with pickled lettuce. Let me try this. That's awesome. Fine. Beautiful. Of this
your default food. Mm.
We make a soup of vegetables with pork. Yeah, mixture of vegetables, including cabbage, lettuce, carnacho, radish, and carrot.
This is a chopped pork which is made with chopped garlic, soy sauce, fish sauce, sugar, and some MSG.
Nhưng trong tầm mưa bay chuột tên công đấy nè. Mềm lạ bay chuột tên công đấy.
Ai bên này thì chết đấy. Ừ. Cái bộ, cái má này thì nó tan luôn chứ.
ăn ấy mà. Ăn.
Wow, it's time to taste this beautiful soup with pork ribs. Wow, awesome. Oh, what you have? Really awesome. Very nice. Soft. And the soup is very nice. Mmm, the broth is awesome. It's easy to make. The recipe is easy. Just you got a lot of vegetable of different kinds if you like. And some about a half kilo of pork ribs or a pork. And just boil the pork and put the vegetable in. And add some ingredients like fish sauce, sugar, and if you like, and add MSG. Mmm, amazing.
Much chewy and crispy taste. So now we can remove the water. To remove the water. Okay. And fresh water and leave it cool. Okay. That's done now. This. Remove everything out. It's a lot. Bunch of this. So when you squeeze all the water out, remove this. It's time to prepare the ingredients. Now this is palm sugar. We need a lot of palm sugar. And fish sauce. Sauce and MSG. And this is chopped garlic. Okay. Mix it well. And then boil it. Make this, you know, come to a fine combination, and then we add it to the pot. So when this becomes very golden, brown golden brown, we will add the pork. So nice. It smells delicious because of the fish sauce. Okay, now we add the pork. So nice. Okay. Looks so nice with this color. It smells very good too, but don't forget to add this soy sauce, black soy sauce. I add it to make the smell very good. Okay, we will leave it for a while. Mm. It tastes very good. It smells very good. Okay. This fermented chili, we made this for 2 years already. The sauce is very good quality. Very expensive, we need to put to leave it for a long time. So we just got for a small glass of this for our cook. Few purpose. Cooking and you want to kill your time, BS can help you. BS the best and can help you. So this is 5 o'clock, hot day, sunny day. And we'll have some drink.
Very nice.
That's really tasty. Really tasty. Now what is going to do is you want to remove the meat, because if you put in the pot it will look too soft. That's remove it out. We will boil the lettuce. Now the meat is cooked. Now we add water and we leave it for about 10 to 20 minutes. Okay, my son just got what he wants. It's time for me to eat now. So we add back the meat and it. Now the soup is ready. Oh my goodness. A very yummy one. We'll try the final product.
Wow,
that's amazing. It cooks very well now. I'm going to eat this piece of lettuce stems. Okay, so let me try this. That's amazing. Chewy, crispy, and tasty. Oh, beautiful. Let me try the meat. Okay, how it is. So nice. It has a chewy and crispy texture, which is very nice. Okay, thank you so much for watching.
Mày ơi, 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 mày ơi
bột bánh.
Ừ, hợp tục.
Tôi sẽ giải là bột bánh.
Ừ.
Bánh
tĩnh. 4 gram lõ hả? Nhà bà hữu lắm anh. That's amazing. The egg is so nice. Nhâm chán luôn. Nhâm.
Đang có nhâm bún tí nữa không?
Nhâm.
Đang có nhâm bún tí. Tập ăn phần.
Ừ. Ừ, thôi cảm ơn chút nữa mình mong đấy. Ừ. Em ba cho chút. Ừ, phải không? Ừ. The age of this chili is more than 2 years. Made this and put it in the fridge.
Oh, yes, that.
Mmm. Beautiful. Come on, I don't. Gần trăm. Ngon.